please welcome Colombia.
Hi, my name is Paulina Vega and I am Miss Colombia. I was born in the coast of my country, so I always like to go to the beach, just relax with my family and with my friends. I have a big, big family. I have 7 brothers and sisters. We pick on each other the whole time. Every time that we reunite, now we are in the other extreme. They are all supporting this whole experience, and they are supporting me since day one.
Colombia!
Officially begin the Miss Universe swimsuit competition with Colombia.
In the house. Colombia told me that she wanted to pursue a degree in business administration because someday she wants to manufacture and export Colombian products. With that type of confidence, she's pretty much gonna rock that.
Colombia!
This hottie started modeling at just age 9. For a plunge, and Colombia does it so right. This is such a beautiful gown because if you notice the beading, the linear design just makes her look 8 feet tall. Oh, absolutely stunning. Bravo.
Welcome to the top 5. Colombia!
I'm so excited. So happy. I think it's a great opportunity to be an example to follow to the young girls. I will thinking of that crown to be a leader.
And those are your top 5 finalists, everybody.
Amazing. Let's check back in once again with Jeannie Mai backstage. Jeannie, a fantastic group of women.
So we're going to ask you to reach into the bowl, please. There's only one card left.
Te pedimos, por favor, que saques una tarjeta.
La única. Natalie.
All right, and you selected judge number 8, Rob Dyrdek. Your question, please.
All right, well, probably all the time people have asked you, what can men learn from women? But I'd like to know, what could women learn from men?
Probablemente a ti siempre te preguntan, ¿qué pueden aprender los hombres de las mujeres? Pero yo te quiero preguntar, ¿qué pueden aprender las mujeres de los hombres?
Pienso que las mujeres, pues, es una pregunta muy difícil.
I believe that women, that's quite a tough question.
Pienso que todavía existen hombres que creen en la igualdad.
I believe there's still men who believe in equality.
Y eso es lo que pienso que las mujeres deberían aprender de los hombres.
And I believe that that is what women should learn from men.
Okay, Colombia. Thank you,
gracias,
so
Colombia. Our five. Okay. The question once again on Facebook, submitted by Maria Navarro Fernandez. She asks, "What is the greatest contribution of your country to the world?"
¿Cuál es la mayor contribución que tu país le ha dado al mundo?
Pienso que mi país ha sido un ejemplo a seguir para el resto de países.
I believe that my country has been an example to be followed by the rest of the countries.
Somos gente perseverante. A pesar de cualquier obstáculo que se nos presente, seguimos luchando por lo que queremos lograr.
We are a persevering people, no matter what obstacle we have in our way, and we continue fighting for that which we want to accomplish.
Después de muchísimos años de dificultad, hoy en día estamos logrando liderar diferentes escenarios a nivel mundial.
Notwithstanding many difficulties we have gone through, today we are world leaders in many different matters.
Y es algo que me hace orgullosa de representar ante todos ustedes.
And I am quite proud to represent it before all of you.
Thank you, Colombia. Gracias.
All right, so Colombia!
We are
you step forward, let me remind you that one of you is about to become Miss Universe. So take a deep breath, make a mental imprint, because this is a very special moment in your lives, okay? Now, if for any reason the new Miss Universe cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over. And Miss Universe is... a few fans in the house tonight.
Oh, a lot of fans here from Colombia.
And I know a lot of people cheering at home. Congratulations to Colombia and all of our contestants tonight. Thank you. A big thanks to all of you at home who helped us out with the votes and the questions. We will see you next time. Natalie, this
was
fun.
What an incredible